Hey guys, E here with another Daily E. So for today's topic, what I'm going over is pessimism versus optimism. And what does that mean? Well, a pessimist is someone who sees the world in the worst case scenario. Basically, what's the worst thing that can happen? They're thinking that first. And an optimist is the opposite. They're hoping for the best situation, the best possible outcome. And the question I have today is, which one are you? Are you a pessimist or are you an optimist? Are you someone who sees the world as the glass half empty or the glass half full? Well, for me personally, I used to be pessimistic, but now I'm tending and I'm leaning and I'm focusing more on optimism. Why? Because optimism is the way to live. Because if you're living by pessimism, you're only living by what you see from your own two eyes, what you can see in front of you. Because optimism is based on hope. That's the key way it stems from. Because pessimism stems from fear. And optimism stems from hope. And with hope, there comes expectation. So that's why I tend and I lean and I focus more on optimism. Is it easy? No. Is it easier to get swayed to pessimism? Yes. Because tendencies try and pull you one way or another, but you have to be optimistic. You have to hope for a better day. Why? Because optimism tends and leads to hope, and hope is tied to your expectation. If no one's ever told you this, expectation is the breathing ground, is the birthing ground for a miracle. So when you live in a life and a mentality and a spirit of hope, you're dealing with your expectation, you're expecting for a better day. Even Dr. Eric Thomas said it best, I expect to win. I wake up every day, focus on winning, thinking of winning, speaking of winning, because what you speak is what you have, and all of these are tied to your expectation, your hopes, your beliefs. So when you hope for a better day, when you speak a better day, when you think that way, your life will become better. Because what you speak is what you have. It's a simple phrase that says, you know, he that says he can't and he that says he can are both usually right. Who says or thinks, the point is the same. When you think differently, when you speak differently, when you have a different outside on life, your life will be better. That's why it's best always to think of the glass half full. Why? Because it's even connected to being grateful, gratitude. All these things are important. So which one are you? Are you more a pessimist or are you more of an optimist? You know, leave a comment and we can have a discussion about it in the comments below. And again, this is E here with another Daily E. If you enjoyed this video, like and subscribe. And also, be shared with any of your friends, anyone who needs to hear this. You know. Again, this is E with a Daily E. Thanks. Signing out.